एंड अब्रॉड पार्ट वन अबू धाबी इंट्रोडक्शन। In this video, we will learn about the lifestyle and environment of Abu Dhabi city. Zia's father has returned home after staying in Abu Dhabi for a few days due to his company work. Zia and Bobo are very happy to see him back home. Zia has never been to any other country. So, she is eager to learn about Abu Dhabi from her father. Have you ever been to another country? Which country? If a friend of yours has come after traveling to any other country, what questions would you ask him or her? Zia is wondering what she would ask her father about Abu Dhabi. When her father arrives after taking a shower.
Dad, you didn't tell me anything about Abu Dhabi.
Zia, what do you want to know?
Dad, where is Abu Dhabi?
Abu Dhabi is in the UAE, the United Arab Emirates.
Do you know where the UAE is? Look at this map of the world and try to answer.
I have never heard of this name before. It seems like it is far away from India. How much time does it take to go there, Dad?
Yes, it is far, but it takes only 2 hours by plane from Mumbai.
Hearing this, Zia starts thinking about her train journey to her grandma's house.
Oh, wow, so soon! It took us 2 days to reach grandma's house by train, while her house is not that far. Dad, then the airplane must move very fast.
Have you ever boarded a plane? Does the airplane move too fast?
Absolutely right, Zia.
So, how does Abu Dhabi look from the airplane, Dad?
From the airplane, only sandy mountains are visible. I saw different colors of sand from the plane.
Is there too much sand in the city of Abu Dhabi?
Yes, Zia. Abu Dhabi and the countries around it fall in the desert region. So, as soon as we reach outside the city, there is no greenery and no trees. There is only sand everywhere.
Then, don't any trees grow there?
Mostly, date palm trees are seen there. Because only those trees can grow in the desert.
Have you ever seen a palm tree? How does a palm tree look like?
I guess it is hot in the desert. Right, Dad?
Yes, absolutely. It is hot there. And that's why people wear loose cotton clothes there and cover their entire body, even their head.
It is that hot.
And there is also shortage of water.
Why so?
Because there are no rivers and no lakes. And there is not much rain also. Do you know there is no water under the ground? Only petrol. That's why water is more expensive than petrol there.
Huh? What? Then people there drink less water and cars drink more petrol.
That is a very funny thing you said. But this is why I understood the importance of water even more there.
Water is very important. Even more important than petrol.
Do you agree with Zia? Is water more important than petrol?
Zia, you have become very wise.
Upon hearing this, Zia starts smiling.
Dad, tell me, is the way of living in Abu Dhabi different from here?
Yes, Zia. Every country has its own culture and way of living. We should respect them by accepting their ways.
Do you know about the lifestyle and culture of any other country? How are they different from our country?
Okay, Dad. So, how did you like living in Abu Dhabi?
It was nice, Zia.
Just nice?
Yes, Zia. There was no one there to ask me questions like you.
Upon hearing this, Zia smiles again.
And Zia, did you taste the dates of Abu Dhabi or not?
Nobody has told me about the dates.
I have brought a lot of dates from there. They are kept in the kitchen.
Oh, come, Baba, and eat dates from Abu Dhabi.
Zia and Bobo walk towards the kitchen to eat dates. Summary: in this video, we learned about the lifestyle and environment of Abu Dhabi city. In the next video, we will learn about currencies used in different countries.